Four people have been rescued from a block of flats in East London after a fire in the early hours of this morning. It took 80 firefighters over 2 hours to bring the fire in the roof of the block on the Bancroft estate in Bethnal Green under control. 100 residents left the building safely, and Tower Hamlets says it's providing them with support.